Axel Sahun and Janice Wu Chen movie Catman finally released a premiere date. Long before the Hallyu ban on China, Sahun Axel had filmed a movie and a drama in China. Sahun had finished the filming for a movie called Catman, along with Janice Wu Chen, that is famously known for her roles in some famous dramas. This movie was planned to release on spring 2017, but was postponed due to various reasons. The official Weibo of this movie finally released a premiere date on March 14, 2021. This movie will mostly tell the story of a teenager named Liang Chu, who is possessed by a cat's curse. The curse forced him to live as a cat for a half day for 9 years. 9 years later, a product manager named Miao Xiaowan created a cat translation tool that received negative review from Liang Chu. In order to convince Liang Chu to take down his bad review, Miao Xiaowan becomes his assistant. The two then start growing their feeling for each other, but Liang Chu knows that once he falls in love with a human, he no longer preserves his human body. This movie might become the first Korea-China movie that released its air date. There are many dramas and films that were postponed due to the Hallyu ban. Thus, it is not surprised that the announcement of this movie premiere had become a huge sensation amongst many people.